I feel confused, mad, sad, a bunch of different emotions all at once. This life's a fucking roller coaster. It has its ups and downs and twists and turns. So when something tragic happens, people tend to tell me that the Lord has a plan for everything, that these things happen for a reason. Oh yeah, well I'm still trying to figure out what these fucking reasons are. First my grandma, then my baby sister, now my older sister. Tell me, Lord, what the fuck is going on? Everything is going wrong, expressing how I feel in songs. I'm barely even staying strong. A traitor spots to not be here and I'd be gone. All of this is slowly taking its toll. For every person that passed, it take a part of my soul. Staying strong's my only choice, but I think I'm slowly losing control. Like I'm stuck in a hole, I lost sight of my goals. Everyone that I love, you end up taking. Leave me with my body aching. Everyone is also crying and shaking. And spirit breaking is my life that I feel like forsaking. Now staying in your faith, I'm having trouble believing. This life is really misleading, this world is really deceiving. Man, it feels like everybody is leaving. I can't take all the grieving, it really is hell on earth. It really hurts to mount the dirt and put another pretty face on a shirt. About our sister, how you held me tight. We cried together and talked about how much we missed her. I picked out her poem and you picked out her stone. Now I'm left all alone, pouring out my feelings to my phone. What happens now I do not know. I'm trying not to let it show that this is tearing me apart. When you left you took a piece of what's left of my heart. I'm trying to strive for better days, but it keeps on getting worse in every single way. Everyone is telling me to pray, but it never really worked. Like the Lord doesn't really care what I have to think or say. Even when it's sunny out, my days are looking gray. So until the day I'm getting carried away, I'ma keep you in my thoughts, cause no one really knows about the battles you fought. And I know you know this, Cindy, but I love you a lot. I love both of you girls, yeah, you both meant the world. This life of mine, I feel like it ain't worth a climb. I'm sick of never feeling fine, about to lose my fucking mind. So much stress, I'm going blind. Happiness I never find, this world is moving double time. Like I'm being left behind. Lord, throw me any sign. You have a plan that you designed before the devil offers me something that I can't decline. I feel like I'm across the line and do something stupid that I'll later regret. A full chamber playing Russian roulette. Death seems a whole lot easier than life when you're sad and upset. The time spent with my sisters, man, I'll never forget. So cherish every moment, cause in life there's no button you can push that can make it reset. Now I wake up with my clothes wet from my cold sweat. Yeah, I still put my blood and tears and sweat into this. I'm asking why the hell did it come to this. I'm left to reminisce with no bliss till our very last kiss.
Peace, Adeline. I love you, girls.